This is a firefly axolotl, and it's not natural. What if I told you that to get this, they had to cut these axolotls at the embryonic state and fuse it together? Because axolotls, you know, regenerate everything. Some do this for research, some do it for profit.